हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम इन योर मैथ्स क्लास। आई एम मिसेस शीतल चौहान फ्रॉम न्यू कैथोलिक मिशन स्कूल टीचिंग यू मैथ्स। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 12 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर्स। सो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट एक्सपोनेंट्स एंड पावर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड नो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय एक्सपोनेंट। ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन हियर यू आर ऑब्जर्विंग दैट ए एंड एम इज गिवन। सो ए इज रिटन डाउन साइड एंड एम इज रिटन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पावर। ओके, सो ए इज नोन एज इट्स बेस एंड एम इज नोन एज इट्स पावर और एक्सपोनेंट। ओके, सो एज द नेम ऑफ आवर चैप्टर इज ऑल्सो एक्सपोनेंट, सो यू शुड नो दैट एक्सपोनेंट दैट मीन्स विच इज रिटन ऑन द टॉप, दैट इज ऑन द फॉर्म ऑफ पावर। सो ए इज बेस एंड एम इज एक्सपोनेंट। ओके, नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर यू हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस द लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट। सो नंबर्स विथ नेगेटिव एक्सपोनेंट्स ओबे द फॉलोइंग लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट। सो दोज विच आर ऑल्सो हैविंग नेगेटिव पावर दे ऑल्सो फॉलो दिस लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट एंड यू हैव टू लर्न दिस लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट एज वेल एज यू हैव टू राइट। सो फर्स्ट इज ए टू द पावर एम इंटू ए टू द पावर एन इक्वल ए टू द पावर एम प्लस एन। हियर ए इज द बेस एंड एम एंड एन आर एक्सपोनेंट। सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर वेन एवर वी हैव टू सॉल्व द सम्स बेस्ड ऑन लॉज ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट देन यू हैव टू अप्लाई दिस रूल्स। ओके, फॉर्मूला, सो यू हैव टू लर्न देम। सो हियर गिवन इफ टू बेस आर सेम लाइक हियर ऑल्सो ए एंड हियर ऑल्सो ए एंड देयर पावर इज डिफरेंट। ओके, then if multiplication sign between them then their power get added so it becomes a to the power m plus n. same way if base is a same and power is again different but there is division sign between them that is a to the power m divided by a to the power n so it is equal a to the power m minus n. then if a to the power m then bracket is given and outside the bracket again n is given then this m get multiplied by n that means a to the power m multiplied by n. then next one is if base are different, here you are observing base are same but here base is different but their power is same. okay, so a raised to the power m into b raised to the power m it is equal. now this base get multiply because they are different and whole to the power m because their power is same. then next one is a to the power 0 equal 1 means anything to the power 0 kisi ki bhi power mein 0 ho then it is equal to 1. okay, so these are the laws of exponent which you have to use in the exercise. now here given that very small number can also be expressed in standard form which also you have to learn today how to express very small number in standard form. okay, in the form of power. then use of exponents to express small number in standard form. So very large and very small numbers can be expressed in standard form. Either the number is very small or it is very large. Both can be expressed in the standard form. So standard form is also known as scientific notation form. That you have to learn in the exercise how to express the large number in standard form. Then a number written as m into 10 to the power n is said to be in a standard form. This is the standard form in which we write the large number in the form of power notations, where m is a decimal number. Okay, so first number is in the decimal form and other number is in the form of power. Then such that m is greater than or equal to 1 but less than 10. So n is either a positive or negative integer. So one example is given here. Here 1, 5 and then this much zeros are given. So this one number we can express it in the standard form, that is 1.5 into 10 to the power 11. Now exponential notation is a powerful way to express repeated multiplication of the same number. For any non-zero rational number, that is a, and a natural number n, the product a into a into a into a means many times. And suppose this a is multiplied how many times? N times. Then how we can express it? We can express it in exponential form, that means in the form of power. So the number which is repeating, that we write it in the base, that is a, and how many times it comes? N times. So we write it in the power n. So it is a to the power n. And how we read it? We can read it a raised to the power n. Okay, so it is known as nth power of a, and it is read as a raised to the power n. So any number if given in exponential form, then in this way we have to read it. The rational number a is also called it base, as I explain you, and n is known as exponent. So down it is base, and which is in the power form, that is known as exponent. Okay, now one example is here given 2 raised to the power 8. 2 raised to the power 8, where 2 is the base and 8 is the exponent. Okay, so this was the short introduction of the chapter. Now let's see its exercise question. So exercise 12.1, question number first question, you have evaluate. Here you have to evaluate 3 raised to the power minus 2. Minus sign is given. So one more laws of exponent which is related to the minus power, that is a raised to the power minus m. Agar kisi exponent ki power minus mein hai, then it becomes 1 upon a to the power m. We have to do its reciprocal. Okay, then it becomes positive. So 3 raised to the power minus 2, it becomes 1 upon 3 square, and 3 square we know it is 3 multiplied by 3, so 1 upon 9. Okay, then second, it is given minus 4 raised to the power minus 2. So again we have to apply the same rule, that is a to the power minus m equal 1 upon a to the power m. So here minus 4 raised to the power minus 2, so it becomes 1 upon minus 4 raised to the power 2. It becomes positive, it comes in denominator. Now minus 4 multiplied by 2 times, so minus 4 into minus 4, it is plus 16. So it is 1 upon 16. So third one, 1 upon 2 raised to the power minus 5. Again power is minus 5, so you have to do its reciprocal. So this 2 raised to the power minus 5, it will change into positive form and it will go upside. So it becomes 2 raised to the power 5. Now 2 raised to the power 5, it means 2 we have to write it 5 times. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16, and 16 to the 32. So our answer is 32. Okay. Now question number second. Now again here you have to simplify the given question and express the result in power notation. Now here you have to simplify it, as well as the answer you have to express in power form, power notation, with positive exponent. That means if negative given, so you have to make it positive. So see first question. First question is minus 4 raised to the power 5 divided by minus 4 raised to the power 8. Okay, so we know division rule. If base are same and divide sign is given, then we have to apply this rule. A raised to the power m divided by a raised to the power n. It is equal a raised to the power m minus n. Means power get subtract. So here power is 5 and 8. So minus 4 raised to the power 5 minus 8. Now 5 minus 8, it is minus 3 because 8 is greater. So minus 4 raised to the power minus 3. But this is not our answer. We have to convert it into the positive form. So we use this law. So we have to make it positive. So we convert it into its reciprocal. So it becomes 1 upon minus 4 raised to the power 3, which is the positive exponent. And this is our answer also. Okay. Second one, 1 upon 2 cube whole to the power 2. Now this rule we have seen that if bracket comes, then power get multiply. So m multiplied by n. So same here, here power is whole to the power 2, that means this 2 power is multiplied by 2 cube also. So 2 cube whole to the power 2. Now this 3 get multiplied by 2. So it becomes 1 upon 2 to the power 6. So our answer is 1 upon 2 to the power 6. Then next one, third, minus 3 to the power 4 into 5 upon 3 whole to the power 4. Now here what you are observing, both having same power, powers are same, but their base are not same. So they get multiplied. But first this minus sign is given, so we separate this minus sign. So minus sign we separate with minus 1, because we know minus 1 into 3, again we get minus 3. So minus 1 into 3 whole to the power 4, and here both are in divide and whole to the power 4, it means it has also power 4 and it has also power 4. So it get multiplied by 5 to the power 4 divided by 3 to the power 4. Now minus 1 we make it separate as minus 1 to the power 4, and 3 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4 divided by 3 to the power 4. Now both are in multiplication, so we can apply this rule, a b whole to the power m. So it get multiply. So a and b get multiply because both having same power, their base is different. So this 3 to the power 4 and 3 to the power 4 get cut, and we get 5 to the power 4. Now minus 1 to the power 4, it means 1. So our answer is 5 to the power 4. Remaining 1 is our answer. Okay. Now see its next one. Question number 3rd. Question number 3rd is find the value of. Here you have given 3 to the power 0 plus 4 inverse, or you can read as 4 to the power minus 1 into 2 square. So I told you that if any number is given and its power is 0, it means it is equal to 1. So a to the power 0, it means it is equal 1. And if power is given in minus, then a to the power minus m, which is equal 1 upon a to the power m. So 3 to the power 0, it means anything to the power 0, we get 1. So we write here 1 plus 4 inverse, it means 1 upon 4. Now this bracket having one number and one is in fraction form, so we have to take its LCM. So LCM is 4. Now 4 get multiplied by 1. So 4 ones are 4, and 4 plus 1 it is 5. So it becomes 5 upon 4. And here after bracket you have given 2 square. So 2 square, that means 2 into 2. And 2 into 2 it is 4. So again 4 and 4 get cut. And our answer is 5. Okay. Then see its next one. Its next is given half. Its power is minus 2 plus 1 upon 3. Again its power is minus 2 plus 1 upon 4. Its power is minus 2. So we know the rule. Agar power minus mein hai, so we have to make its reciprocal. So it becomes positive. So 1 upon 2, its reciprocal is 2 upon 1. And now it becomes positive. Same way, 1 upon 3 becomes 3 upon 1. And 1 upon 4 becomes 4 upon 1. And all become positive by using this rule. Now we have to do square of all 3. 2 square is 2 into 2. That is 4. 3 square, 3 into 3. That is 9. And 4 square, 4 into 4. It is 16. Now we have to add all 3. So 4 plus 9 plus 16. We get 29. So 29 is our answer. Now same is next one also. 3 inverse means 1 upon 3. 4 inverse means 1 upon 4. And 5 inverse means 1 upon 5. Now whole to the power is 0. So we know anything to the power 0, it means 1. So its answer is 1. Okay. Now let's see its question number 4. Here fourth question you have given, evaluate. Again you have to solve it. So we have to again use laws of exponent. So here given 8 inverse into 5 cube upon 2 to the power minus 4. So first of all we have to solve it. Now 8 inverse. Okay, 8 inverse, it means first it is given in minus form. So we make it reciprocal. And 2 to the power minus 4 also given in minus negative exponent. So it's reciprocal. So this 8 inverse comes in denominator and this 2 to the power minus 4 comes in numerator. And according to this law of exponent. In this type of question, up whatever formula or rules you are using, that you have to mention in the bracket. Means aap jo bhi rule apply karenge usko aapko bracket mein mention karna hai and that you have to apply. Okay, now here 2 to the power 4 into 5 cube. Now 8 also we can write it in power form. It is 2 cube. We know 2 into 2 into 2, it is 8. So 8 we write as 2 cube. Now these two are in divide. Okay, upon mein hai means divide mein hai. So we use divide rule. So power get subtracted. So a to the power m minus n. Now 2 to the power 4 minus 3. So 2 to the power 4 minus 3 means 2 to the power 1. And here 5 cube. 5 cube means 5 into 5 into 5. So we get 125. So 2 multiplied by 125. So we get 250, which is our answer. Okay. Now see it second. In second problem, you have given 5 inverse into 2 inverse. Ab beta aapko inverse se samajh mein aane laga hai ki inverse means sirf minus 1 power diye means wo upon mein aa jayega. 5 to the power minus 1, it means 1 upon 5. 2 inverse, that means 1 upon 2, and 6 inverse means 1 upon 6. Now all 3 get multiplied. So 1 into 1 into 1, it is 1. 5 into 2, it is 10. And 10 multiplied by 6, it is 60. So answer is 1 upon 60. Okay. Now question number 5th. In 5th question, you have to find the value of m. M is written in the power, okay? And you have to find its value. You have given 5 to the power m divided by 5 to the power minus 3 equal 5 to the power 5. So, first we write what is given in the question, that is the same one. Now, here divide sign is given and we know the rule, a to the power m divided by a to the power n. It is equal a to the power m minus n, because here base is same. So, here 5 to the power m minus, then why this bracket? Because here also minus sign. So, this one comes in bracket. So, m minus bracket minus 3, and it is equal 5 to the power 5. Now, this minus and this minus becomes plus. So, it is 5 m plus 3, which is equal 5 to the power 5. Now, here what you have given, the base of both side is same. Since the powers have same bases on both side, then their respective exponents must be equal. Means ki agar dono ke base kya hai? Same hai. So their powers or must be equate. To hum unki power ko bhi kya kar sakte hai? Equate kar sakte hai. That's why we are taking only power. So, m plus 3 equal 5. Now, you have to transpose this 3 on other side. So, plus 3 change into minus 3. So, m equal 5 minus 3. So, 5 minus 3, that means 2. So, m equal 2. So, we have to find the value of m. So, m is 2, which is our answer. Okay. Then again evaluate, which is same as previous question. So see, it's second one, first one, inverse type already we have seen. Upside, this is also same. You have to make its reciprocal and then subtract. Now see its second. Second one is 5 upon 8 whole to the power minus 7 into 8 upon 5. Its power is minus 4. Now, you have to make it separate power, means 5 also to the power minus 7 upon 8 to the power minus 7. Same way, 8 and 5 both having power minus 4 according to this laws of exponent, that is a upon b whole to the power m equal a to the power m upon b to the power m. Dono ki power mein same exponent aa jayega. Now this one we can write here with positive power, because all having negative power, so they are reciprocal. We have to do this 8 to the power 7 go up, this 5 to the power 7 comes down. Same way this 2 also get change their place. Now 8 to the power 7 and here 8 to the power 4, these are in divide. Their base is same, so power get subtract. So, 8 to the power 7 minus 4. So, we get 8 to the power 3. And here again, 5 to the power 4 minus 7. And 4 minus 7, it is 3 minus 3. Here 7 minus 4, it is 3. So, 8 to the power 3, we get 512. 8 into 8 into 8. And 5 to the power 3, so we get 125. So our answer is 512 upon 125. Now last question of this exercise, that is simplify. So in simplify also you have to apply the same laws of exponents. So see its first question, that is 25 into t to the power minus 4 upon 5 to the power minus 3 into 10 into 10 to the power minus 8. So, first of all, we have to write the bigger number in the form of power. So, 25 we can write as 5 square. Then, remaining number we write as it is. Then, 10. 10 how we can write? 10 we can write as 5 into 2, because 5 2's are 10. So, we write it in this form. Now, these are in the this first one upside number we write as it is. Now down, these are in multiply. So multiply rule we have to apply, where base is same but power is different. So power get added. So here minus 3 and here 1. So minus 3 plus 1, it is minus 2. So 5 raised to the power minus 2 into 2 into t to the power minus 8. Then here divide rule we have to apply, that is t to the power minus 4, then minus in bracket minus 8. So it becomes t to the power 4. Here divide rule we have to apply. So power get subtract, but here subtraction side. So minus and minus get plus. So we get 5 to the power 4 into t to the power 4 upon 2. 5 to the power 4, it means 625 into t to the power 4 upon 2. So this is our required answer. Now exercise 12.2. Here you have to express the large number in the standard form. So see how to express the given number in standard form. So our first number, here first number is given 0 point, and then you have given this much 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11, 0 and then 85. Now how we can write it in standard form? Now standard form mein karne ke liye aapko, first of all you have to write the given number. Like here 85 is given, so we have to write it in decimal form. So we write it 8.5, decimal always after first digit. First digit ke baad aapko decimal put karna hai. So 8.5 and then count number of digit after decimal. Decimal ke baad aapko ye sare digits count karna hai up to that number jahan aapne decimal put kiya hai. Like here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and you put decimal after 8, that's why 12. And as the 0 before the digit, 0 kahan hai digit ke pehle, therefore answer comes in negative power. And if 0 is after digit, then answer comes in positive power. So it is 8.5 into 10 raised to the power minus 12. Okay, now same is next one. Here we have to put the decimal after 9. So 9.42. Then we have to count the digit after this decimal. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So 9.42 into 10 to the power minus 12. Then here 0 is after digit. 602 and then this much 0. So decimal first we put after 6. So 6.02 and then we count number of digits. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Jahan aapne decimal put kiya hai uske baad ke aapko sare digit count karna hai. So it is 10 to the power 15. So this is known as standard form. Then next one question is, given numbers you have to convert it into usual form. So here you have given it in power form, so you have to convert it into usual form. So it is given 3.02 into 10 to the power minus 6. Ab isme bhi aapko yehi dhyan rakhna hai, if power is given in minus, agar power minus mein hai to 0 digits ke pehle aayenge, and if power is in plus then 0 comes after digit. So here 3.02 into 10 to the power minus 6. So now you have to remove the decimal, so it is 302. Then here power is given 6, it means before 6 digit we have to put 0. पर एक नंबर आपको ये इंक्लूड करना है जिसके पहले पॉइंट है एंड देन रिमेनिंग वन इज जीरो. सो आफ्टर पॉइंट 50 कम्स 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 एंड देन 302. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू यूजुअल फॉर्म. देन इफ पावर इज गिवन पॉजिटिव, अगर पावर पॉजिटिव में है तो जीरो डिजिट्स के आगे आएंगे, राइट। 10 to the power 4, 10 to the power 4 मीन्स 40. सो हियर वी पुट 45 एंड देन 30, बिकॉज व्हेन वी रिमूव दिस डेसिमल देन 110 कम्स इन डिनोमिनेटर, सो दैट जीरो एंड दैट वन मोर जीरो दैट गेट कट, सो रिमेनिंग वन 45,000 इज अवर आंसर. ओके, सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट द गिवन नंबर इन यूजुअल फॉर्म. नाउ सी इट्स लास्ट क्वेश्चन. इन अ स्टेक देयर आर 5 बुक्स ईच हैविंग थिकनेस 20 mm एंड 5 पेपर शीट ईच हैविंग थिकनेस 0.016 mm. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड द टोटल थिकनेस ऑफ द स्टेक. नाउ फर्स्ट वी फाइंड थिकनेस ऑफ ईच बुक. सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन थिकनेस ऑफ वन बुक थिकनेस इज 20 mm, बट हियर टोटल 5 बुक्स. सो थिकनेस ऑफ 5 बुक्स इज 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 20, सो इट इज 100 mm. नाउ थिकनेस ऑफ वन पेपर शीट यू हैव गिवन 0.016 mm, बट टोटल हाउ मेनी पेपर शीट्स? 5 पेपर शीट. एक पेपर शीट की थिकनेस है 0.016, हैंस द थिकनेस ऑफ 5 पेपर शीट इज 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 0.016, सो वी गेट 0.080 mm. नाउ दिस 100 गेट एडेड विथ 0.080, सो वी गेट टोटल थिकनेस ऑफ द स्टेक विच इज इक्वल थिकनेस ऑफ 5 बुक्स प्लस थिकनेस ऑफ 5 पेपर शीट. सो 100 प्लस 0.080, सो वी गेट 100.080 mm. नाउ दिस वन वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म. सो डेसिमल ऑलवेज आफ्टर फर्स्ट डिजिट, सो वी गेट 1.0008. अब डेसिमल को आपने 2 डिजिट के पहले शिफ्ट किया है, दैट्स व्हाई हियर 10 to the power 2. सो आवर आंसर इज 1.0008 इंटू 10 to the power 2 mm. सो नाउ योर 12th चैप्टर गेट ओवर एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. नाउ डू प्रैक्टिस ऑफ द सम एंड नाउ वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय.